You know those Dallas dances they had on Sunday night?
Right.
Yeah. There's another teacher, and.
I didn't understand. What did you
stay seated for the moment and feel free. And everybody grab your champagne glass. Cindy, these lovely champagne glasses were filled so generously full I couldn't clink the glass. Thank you for pouring them so generously.
Yes.
All right, so so Debbie and Irving, we love you. So we have a couple of toasts for you.
Debbie and Irving, I celebrate how two individualized expression of love, of life itself, and that which is so generous knows how to come together, weave together, be that example of what living life full out is all about. I love watching the two of you, not only when I get to see you live, but in social media, just how much you love life, love each other, and live it up. Here's to you two.
Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers. All right, Debbie and Irving. First of all, I want to thank you for getting me out of my normal jewelry mode into a wonderful jewelry mode. Actually, the type of stuff I really love doing, and I came to them with a traditional set, and Debbie goes, no, the stones have to be this, they have to mean this, we have to use this material, and it was a lot of fun. It was challenging, but it was fun. So anyway, I commend you on really following through on your commitment to each other, even to the ring. You know, it was really cool that you approached it the way you did, and I feel very honored and getting to do it for you. So I've known Irving 30 years. Yeah. Who had known he'd end up here with this wonderful woman? So anyway, I celebrate you and your relationship and many, many, many years to both of you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The honor is
yours.
Cheers.
Cheers.
All right, Irving and Debbie, come up here. And so this is the fabulous celebration cake for this fabulous FLC. FLC LAT. Friend, lover, companion, living apart together.
All right.
And so the cake says celebrating life and love, and for everybody, for all of us together. All right. So do you want to say anything else? I first want to thank each and every one of you for showing up. You are my family. People are asking, where's our family? I said, right here, right now. So thank you so much. It has been great 5 years together. We've been with CSL much longer than that. So it's our home, away from home.
Did you meet at CSL?
No, I just brought him in. But we travel with CSL a lot, and everything's been going on all of our tours together. So we brought. I also want to take a moment right now to thank everybody that has pitched in to make this happen tonight. We have Cindy with the centerpieces and her team, Scott and Sharon. The guys, Irving and Tim, oh my God, they work so hard to do all the dirty work to make it happen. And then I just want to thank each and every one who has helped get us set up tonight so that it wasn't so stressful after all. Thank you so much.
Beautiful.
Yay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, cut a piece for yourself.
Yeah.
Well, now it's a very special part of the evening. Debbie and Irving have picked out a very special dance song, so we're going to call them to the floor. Halfway through the song, we'll have the opportunity for others that are sharing special moments tonight to join them, but to start off with their special song, enjoy. If you have a birthday or an anniversary coming up, join them.
Falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely into the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be.
It's party time. Let's have a celebration.
Let's celebrate.